All rise in court.
Snow White, state your case.
Ifoni mayibe neapula emuva. Ifoni mayibe neapula emuva nina, nina, nina.
The court now calls witnesses to come and testify.
Background ngiyamobizela ubhizi ubuka kaiPhone.
Nathi siyacela sithi iroof mayibe nesilili.
Yebo na Snow White. Wenzeni ngale mpundu zakhe incane.
Nginamali thola kumbele iqoma abantu abadala kunani. Ingasifanisi ngithi.
Leyo iPhone yakho le apula emuva. Iyochiswa izintaba zimeze sigcile khona phezokugetsa.
Lena lojochuke ke mhlakase nini. Mola li preachit. Letlo pama ke mhlakase lena. Mara khetheni yona sentjo ri jule go dimoga khetheni re ni not only mga le pekere.
Shuto na uka ibone ke le samzange phetho yimini yaza uka ibone. Uyo khohlwa nayo lama iPhone enaphuma ngena amabhokisi.
Snow White, do you have anything more to say?
Hayibo, unomali, umuntu ongekho nomali, umuntu onefoni engena apula emuva lapho awukho nomali.
Let us hear from more witnesses.
Wow, you are expensive indeed.
Wena, ukabulaisa ka ntate modimo, ke saletswe ke one trial, ya gore one mistake, satan onkemetse, tshomi o risa diheleng.
Yasukela ngisho, nangathathele iPhone yakho, ngithi bright, ungakhona kuyibona.
Mbekenela ngene nkanza kwethu. Useyaphapha.
Kanezi indlela zibe mnyama. Monomani. Kanezi umuntu omnyama ngabe mnyama.
So vele sikalise ngaleyo ndlebe sithenge iPhone.
Bani walumane lo Apple ngemove phone. Ngeke ngibe nento njengazi yalona.
It seems like getting an iPhone got Snow White excited. So the court pleads with the public not to be too harsh on her. But nonetheless, the court finds her guilty for looking down on other people's phones and calling people abnormal.